Marvin Contemporary Direct Glaze Corner Window Installation. Flashing the installation. Adhere a 3-inch high by 8-inch wide piece of flexible flashing over the top corner of the nail fin. Apply nail fin corner gaskets to each corner of the nail fin. Follow the instructions sent with the gaskets. Install a high-pressure skirt. Use flashing material or a strip of weather-resistive barrier and attach it to the sill of the window with seam seal tape or flashing tape. Lap vertical strips of self-adhered flashing membrane onto the unit or casing and out over the air barrier. Make small cuts at the head jamb to allow the membrane to fold back onto the sheathing. Install another layer of adhesive membrane lapping onto the head jamb of unit and over the sheathing. Membrane flashing should extend and cover the flashing previously installed at the jambs. Fold the head jamb air barrier down over the flashing. Apply seam seal tape over the diagonal cut in the air barrier. Tape and seal at the top corner. Seal the ends of the vinyl drip cap or rigid head flash by injecting sealant at each end.